Are you also listening only to the mainstream? You'd like to try something else, but pop's everywhere around you? It's okay. Music is subjective, but would you like to know your other music preferences? Let's figure that out. One of the early popular music genres is blues, which still has much influence on modern music. Where does blues come from?
Before I was born, I got a born child coming. He's gonna be a son of a gun.
Blues became a new genre, which was extremely famous in the 1920s. What genre is that? Jazz and blues transformed into a new direction, which was called race music. Not tolerant, you think? The same Billboard journalist thought in the 40s and gave it the name R&B. What's R&B? Based on these directions, a new genre appeared, which boomed in the 50s, 60s. What's that?
Are you born with destiny? Or does it just come knocking at your door?
Beatlemania and hundreds of bands appeared. One of them in 1975, created a video clip with innovative visual effects and editing, which changed our media world. Who what that? After Bohemian Rhapsody, everyone started producing showy video clips. Then in the late 70s, a new trendy genre appeared. Disco was everywhere and gave birth to a new huge category that exploded in the 80s. What was that? Jackson, Madonna, Prince, and others appeared. With pop music, the industry changed. Now the producer has become the main guy, not the singers. Now we know rock and pop, hip-hop and electronic genres left. They became famous worldwide in the 90s. Where does hip-hop come from? DJ, MC, breakdance, graffiti, all of that hip-hop culture came from poor regions in American cities. Electronic music originated in European countries. Who's the most famous electronic singer?
You ready to get on a trip with me?
What about awards? Only two guys won all four main Grammy Awards in 1 year. It's Christopher Cross, and guess the second one. Now, what song is the most popular on YouTube?
You know I want your love, your love was handy.
And the last question, who do you think is the best-selling artist?
Well, I resent to think of him as one of the four, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, or any one of the four, etc., because...
Nowadays, all music genres tend to mix, but still, people divide four main categories on hundreds of flows, and you can explore it and find your own music preferences.